It's your girl, Miss Bree, coming to you where? Coming to you live from Battle Creek. And we're going across the globe. This is how I praise my God every day. Is my God your God? Because if he is, he is Jehovah Jireh, our provider. He is Jesus Christ. He is Emmanuel, God, who is with us. And he wants his praise. So I'm going to praise him for me and you. But get up and praise. Blessings on blessings. The B.O.B. bounce. Step back and watch God. Everywhere you look, you got a blessing on the way. If you want to see a blessing, just look at me. If you want to see a blessing, just look at me. Look at my face. Do you see what God has made and I was tearing it up? The devil is a liar. He want to deteriorate you and kill you off before your time using all that mess. You better shake that devil off your feet. You can do all things in Jesus Christ who strengthens you. Greater is he that is in you than he that's in the world.
Just look at me. Humble is the way. Stay low. The lower you get, the more God's going to bless you.
The lower you get, God is going to bless you. God's going to bless you. The lower you get, God give grace to the humble, resist the proud. The lower you get, the more God's going to bless you. Be less of yourself and lift him up. In due time, he'll lift you up to lift him up even greater. It's not about you, baby, on this earth. It's about God. He made you for a reason and a purpose and a season for seasons to come. Okay, so why are we doing things that will take us out? Because the enemy has set up snares to sidetrack us, to get us addicted, so we will die before our time. I got away from that stuff. These cigarettes gonna go too. You know what's crazy? I had heard the Holy Spirit say there's no residue when I was in jail. And then I heard the residue song. Then I heard blessings on blessings on blessings. And then the B.O.B. got the B.O.B. bounce, blessings on blessings. And they singing what I was going to say. So God was showing me, you know what I'm saying, ahead of time that this was made. You know what I'm saying? I got a prophetic gift and I'm humbling myself and becoming more obedient to God to use me. I don't want to be no false prophet, so I'm not going to lie and say nothing that unless it's thus saith the Lord. And I'm not here to judge nobody but bring the truth of the word of God that he loves you and he wants you to give your heart back to him if you have left him and given your heart to drugs and alcohol and other things in life. Give your heart back to God and he will help you with them. Even if you do them today, God loves you and he will help you with them. Don't let it take your life before time. You have a purpose, for a purpose, on purpose. Okay, to be here on this earth. It's your girl, Miss Bree, coming to you where? Coming to you live from Battle Creek. Shake that devil off. When he tell you to be mean, be happy. It's your girl, Miss Bree, coming to you where? Coming to you live from Battle Creek. What's up, YouTube? We're going to take this across the globe. Bye-bye. Deuces.